Yeah, but I'm actually excited to see this matchup, actually.
Yeah, both these characters underwent a lot of changes. Not like crazy changes, but like Ness has like the side magnet combos now. The yo-yo got improved.
Yep, and you see right there, he loves to use the magnet to start his combo. Oh, my. All right, I'm not about to do this if he's going to just die.
You know what, though? No, no, but you know what, Andrew T, bro. He's like, you know what, you gotta work for this stuff, man.
I ain't giving no homie stock. You gotta be my homie, all right?
Oh, no double jump.
Oh. And he just going for the ratchetest of ratchet.
I bet you won't think I'm gonna do this up fast, though.
Yo, he ain't gonna expect this. Oh, he expected it. What?
You know what's kind of hype, but like, it actually isn't that great, is like the Lucas like tether thing that does like 2 damage per hit.
Yeah.
Some people get like super hype. I'm like, if that ever happens to me in bracket, I'm kind of like, oh, I took like 6 damage. Okay. Whatever.
You tickled me a little bit. All right. Cool.
You want to see what happens when I wolf bear you though?
Yeah, exactly. Wolf bear you one time.
I get 50 damage.
But I mean, considering that he SD'd, he's not doing too bad in the neutral right now. I mean, he's. Considering that he died at basically zero, it's kind of even in that sense in terms of like overall like how we're, you know, going back and forth.
Yeah.
Oh wow. My God. Yeah. See, that was, I love that. I actually think I just told him to do that.
I think I just told him to do that,
and he did it.
Was that like double down?
I told him like, you know, sometimes you can just with certain characters you can like just jump in a character's face and then spam something because they don't have the options to break out.
Yeah.
They don't have good get off me options.
Exactly, and yeah, he definitely took advantage of that. Threw out some quick hitboxes and then went right into the other side. He probably caught a jump or shield poked him, honestly.
Yeah, that was pretty nasty, and he's really just taking command of his game.
Oh, man, 3 socks to 1, already 50%, and we're trying to get the side magnet combos out as well. Trying to catch this jump.
It was pretty nasty how he used that. He used the magnet to turn himself around to set himself up for the back air. So, you know, this guy, he's nasty.
Oh, yeah, Andrew T definitely looking really clean on this Ness, and definitely Ness, a character that looking pretty good in this game, honestly.
Yeah, I mean, if you play a character that, like, you have to box at some point, I mean, Ness is really scary because he's always been a character, like, when you're in his area, he can go ham on you.
And his area is quite large.
Yeah.
His hitboxes are that neutral air, man. And, of course, the yo-yo hanging underneath the ledge in this game and also being a hitbox.
Don't you love it? Was that that was the up smash,
that was up
I think,
smash.
Too.
You don't even have to care which side you're facing, bro. You got up smash in front of you, and you got down smash behind, bro.
Yep. I mean, it's like they said, you know what? It's a yo-yo. You know, it's like they forgot. You know, I'm like, you know what? Yo-yo should hang off the ledge, right? All right, let's make it hang off the ledge.
Another troll move that sucked, and now this move is like one of Ness's best moves, bro.
Exactly. It's like it's a really hard move to get around for certain recoveries, and it's so strong even when you're doing that. Like, it's not like it becomes weaker when you discharge it and let it hang. No, it's still going to kill you.
So that original Corrin smash attack charge. You know how like Corrin has the F-back, like tuck, 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 and it combos into the final hit? Like, Ness was doing that a long time ago, but just
My God! Oh, no!
No,
no, that was almost so sick.
Did I just witness the most tragic thing ever?
That was pretty tragic.
Dude, I mean, that was like I was destroying you until I died. That was the craziest reversal I've ever seen.
That was literally like you just got blessed.
And the guy was
I don't know if he knows how to feel about that. Like, he's like,
Lucas was just like, oh man, I'm trying to get back on the stage and oh damn, I got your stock. Like,
yeah. I'm like, oh, I'm pretty
I kinda nice right now though.
Alright, let's see if he can take advantage of that SD, or is he just gonna get down smashed again?
And the yo-yo.
Yo-yo is life.
Yo, is yo-yo gonna take every single stock this set? It might
looking like it, man. Hey, if it keeps working. And I'm a big guy. Oh man.
If that wasn't the biggest read I've ever seen, like,
That's the thing that's cool about the PK boys in this one. Like, they can approach with their magnets and then just hit you with something just like that right there.
Yeah.
So sometimes they can get an absorb.
Ooh. Ooh. And using the double.
Oh. What the? Yo, sorry. Cup noodle, I'm sorry. We still out here.
Dude, I thought they were going to go into each other, bro. I thought he was like, yo, I'm so confident, I'm going to be into each other.
Looked like some type of ritual going on right there I was not aware of.
Oh, man.
But yeah, my boy. What is that name? Holy shit. All right, Yar.
I've been saying Lucas. All right,
I'm going to just. All right, my boy Yar.
Yar.
My boy Yar. Bringing this one back, he's taking advantage of that SD. And let's see if he can get past the yo-yo now.
Yo, okay, that's the that final was boss. Yeah, for Yar, the final boss is the yo-yo.
Exactly.
If he can figure out and not get yo-yo, Andrew T might be have to sweat a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Ooh, back air?
He definitely took advantage of that SD and is like, you know.
Wait, was that an SD though?
And for Ness? Or, I guess he got outplayed. Well, he might die to back throw right now. Yeah, still
that.
Strong.
Yeah. Oh, it's that
got
throw.
Oh, and he got the little.
I wonder what the chop.
See, he got. See, this is why you don't.
Yeah.
You don't flex, man, because it always ends bad. All right.
I wonder what the chat thinks. I wonder if the chat thinks if that was an SD or if he outplayed.
Or like, outplayed.
That's a pretty good debate, right?
It is.
Get Locus in the chat. Okay, there's a yo.
All right, and then if you roll, it still hits you.
But like, you get hit on stage though. That seems kind of weird. That's like a step up from what you know. Yard's been getting hit by because he's been getting hit off stage or just dying. Oh,
and he is catching him with these aerial PK fires so well.
And you see that Andrew T is actually canceling a lot of his specials with double jump. He'll double jump, and then like you see Yar will kind of like feel like he's going upward, and then like it's like, oh, actually I'm coming back down on you with a side magnet or a side B.
Yeah, it allows him to like throw an attack that hits, but it allows his movement to be tricky enough that like it's not obvious how to punish him or hit him.
It's kind of like a float cancel coming out from Peach, but the back air, yeah. Ness with these powerful aerials and powerful throws definitely kind of outclasses Lucas in straight power.
Yeah.
And we definitely saw Andrew T abuse that and make that comeback from that unfortunate outplay / SD.
Yeah, and the thing is like Lucas in that matchup, he has to make sure he's keeping Lucas has to keep Ness out.